So I got pepperoni pizza and a pink ice cream. Do I look like a princess to you? Okay. The top 10 greatest Disney princesses. And you know what? Amy Schneider had a second place for the Jeopardy today. But anyways, along with Matamonio, he's on a third place. But who will Amy supposed to win? We'll find out tomorrow. But anyways, let's get to it for the top 10 greatest Disney princess. But these princesses are Sophia, Elena, and others. Okay, time for another change. We do with that.
Sovereign, beautiful, and powerful are what come to mind when we think of these Disney protagonists.
Great, she brings home a sword. If you ask me, she should have brought home.
Does Fa Mulan live here?
Welcome to Ms. Mojo, and today we're counting down our picks for the top 10 greatest Disney princesses.
Hey, you're gonna need to clean up this time.
For this list, we're looking into the powers, privileges, and personalities that make up the female leads for films made by Walt Disney Animated Studios.
That's a perfect princess.
Listen with your heart, you will understand.
The princesses do not need to be born into their royalty, but they must at least be considered part of the Disney Princess media franchise.
Hey, so I need to change or what?
Also excluding Pixar films.
You've always been there for me. You've never given up on me.
Number 10, Anna, Frozen.
Do you want to be a snowman?
She doesn't have icy powers and is second in line for the role of queen, but will be damned if her quirky charm doesn't see her through.
Hi, can I eat a pepperoni pizza? That Lorraine will look like yummy to you.
Anna certainly has a lot to overcome to be recognized as a standout character. But even when her older sister doesn't show her much love, she remains unwaveringly positive.
Anna, what do you know?
Pizza starts with P.
More than you, all you know is how to shut people out.
Much more than any other Disney princess, she is eccentric and weird. But that's exactly what makes her perfectly relatable to the younger ladies.
That was so perfect!
Despite her quirkiness and a neglectful backstory, her can-do attitude serves her,
her sister,
and Arendelle well.
Let it go, let it go. That's the 12 minutes or so.
Number 9, Rapunzel, Tangled.
Oh. Rapunzel, Rapunzel, let down your hair. Entry,
this is another kooky human gal.
Alright.
Stolen from her parents at birth, because she possesses hair with the power of healing. Rapunzel's status as a princess
directly affects the rest of her story. Longest
hair. Trapped by Mother Gothel in a tower for years, she is curious of the outside world and enthralled with excitement over every detail she discovers of it.
Don't ever ask to leave this tower again.
Unbeknownst to her, it's her real parents who send out the
lanterns
she's
got the festival
every year in the hopes of their royal daughter finding her way back to them. But things soon change with the arrival of Flynn Rider.
You know,
I can't help but notice you seem a little at war with yourself here.
Not only are we oh so glad for the sad adventure she embarks upon, but it also doesn't hurt that she's voiced with spunk and energy by many more.
well...
Number 8. Princess Aurora, Sleeping Beauty.
The Princess Aurora.
Princesses Aurora. Have a knack for getting taken away from
the classic Disney princess.
By her fairy godmothers after she's cursed to fall into a deathly sleep on her 16th birthday. Aurora is as traditional as princesses come.
Little princess, my gift shall be the gift of beauty.
Still got the sleeping power, did
she? She is betrothed to her Prince Philip at birth and must even be rescued from the grasp of a fiery dragon. She also manages to teach audiences everywhere to follow their dreams and to watch out for spinning wheels.
I know you, the keen in your eyes, so
the spinning wheels are for danger.
Number 7. Snow White. Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs.
Oh, how silly of me. I'm Snow White.
She's the original Disney princess.
Oh, Snow White. Disney, you're a lovable princess.
Film. With a singing voice rivaling that of Betty Boop, Snow White is almost the archetype that other Disney princesses
aspire to. Got pretty pink ice cream, I know. That makes me yummy delicious thing.
Her gracious vocals bring the animals in to help her in her day-to-day activities. But she's also caring enough
to act
as a mother figure for the dwarfs around the cottage.
Why, there's 7 little chairs.
Ooh.
Must be 7 little children. And from the look of the table, 7 untidy little children.
She may not be the fairest one of all on our list, but she's certainly a pioneer of them all.
You may a kiss. Would their dreams come true?
Number 6. Pocahontas.
My name is Pocahontas.
Who can paint with all the colors of the wind is our next entry.
Can you paint with all the colors of the wind?
Pretty colors!
It's actually incorrect from her real-life counterpart. Pocahontas represents almost a changing of the guard for Disney princesses.
Looking good, Tina!
I won't!
Still got a fashionable knee!
In her approach to life. She is understanding of all the elements around her, but also has rebellious elements in her personality, as shown by the fact that she doesn't blindly accept the man her father chooses.
Pocahontas starts with P.
My father wants me to marry Coco.
But it's a princess.
Coco, but he's so serious.
My goodness, it's Grandmother Willow
my father thinks
from Disney's Pocahontas.
Her power as princess and daughter of the chief is not wasted either, as she manages to cease the conflict between the Native Americans and the British settlers.
No matter what happens, I'll always be with you.
Oh, really? Like a girl?
Number 5. Princess Jasmine, Aladdin. She's a total package princess fit for an Arabian night. Jasmine makes her mark by being the first human Disney princess to obviously be of a different race in the Walt Disney animated classic series.
Hey, it's Princess Jasmine!
That's great about her.
But seriously though, it's got Let's Be Disney DVDs and more.
Then maybe I don't want to be a princess.
Still got it.
She's also incredibly goal-driven and motivated to not remain shielded from the outside world.
That stupid law. This isn't fair.
It's almost a chore to say that a lot of Disney princesses want more for themselves. But Jasmine is one of the few who actually prefers to see less luxury and lead a simpler lifestyle with relatable friends.
This isn't so bad, isn't it? That's a gal, you know?
Now, that's something you don't see every day.
I'm sorry I lied to you about being a prince.
I know why you did.
Number 4. Fa Mulan, Mulan.
Fa Mulan.
Hey! That's Chinese New Year's coming up! But I don't even miss it because Microsoft Sam want to react to the opening to Mulan 2!
Set during the time of Han China,
the DVD.
Mulan's story is one of infiltration as she decides to disguise herself as a man to fight in the war against the
Hun
so that her elderly father doesn't have
Wow!
Her bravery is clear. But her personality also mixes in a balance of intelligence, although she's slightly clumsy in her approach.
Still got the lady, though.
You clumsy!
While she wasn't born into and didn't marry into royalty,
well, Mushu's a tiny dragon,
as part
though.
Of their princess lineup. And we can't argue with that, as she's proven she's more than worthy of the title.
Turn the bow, you know?
Number 3, Princess Ariel, The Little Mermaid.
I want to be where the people are.
Hey,
a princess
it's
of
the
sea
mermaid
King
princess
Triton, this
named
underwater
Ariel.
Princess is most recognizable for having the most passionately beautiful voice of all other Disney princesses.
What's a fire and why does it, what's the word, burn?
So
yummy!
Much so that it's recognized
I really love
as
the taste
a
of that too.
By the evil Ursula.
Don't you ever think of this?
Who convinces the naive mermaid to trade away her voice for a shot at the human Prince Eric. If there's one aspect that's attributed to Ariel that also makes her stand out, it's her rebellious nature as she runs away from home.
Hey,
to chase down
there's
her
a
own
fish out there!
Doors.
Oh my gosh! Have you ever seen anything so wonderful?
It's a spork!
While she may not know much about the world yet, she's willing to do whatever it takes for what she believes in, and is quite.
They're human toes, though. Just married.
Number 2, Belle. Beauty and the Beast.
Little town, it's a quiet village. Every day, like the one
it's
before.
Belle. Hello, Belle.
A French maiden whose name literally translates to beautiful. She is the literal Belle of the Ball when it comes to Disney princesses.
Thank you.
Finding herself in her own personal love
life,
a beast and a womanizing pig of a man, she's looked upon as weird and eccentric simply for being book smart.
Can you read this? There's no pictures.
Well, some people use their imagination.
But when you really
gonna
think
need
about
to
it,
think
she's actually
big,
quite the
though.
Role model.
I want adventure in the great wide somewhere.
Caring and brave in nature, Belle is much more than a provincial princess.
Hey, you gotta need to sit down, though. Sweet lady!
Beauty and the Beast.
Before we unveil our top pick, here are some honorable mentions.
Princess Tiana, the princess and a frog.
And I'm about to do it again.
Elsa from Frozen.
Let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be.
Number 1. Cinderella.
Alright.
Hey! Cinderella!
This fairy tale princess is a shoe-in for number 1.
Oh,
wow! Got number 1 on this list!
Did
nice!
Beautiful dress!
It's no secret that almost all Disney tales are based on fairy tales or real stories.
It's a fairy
but
tale
it's this
food.
Animated musical fantasies princess, inspired by Charles Perrault's written version, that has transcended pop culture
ooh.
Like no other.
So this is what makes life.
This
isn't instantly
totally
recognizable
good?
Is the story of the lowly
but
stepdaughter
I can't
pushed
tell.
To work by her evil stepfamily without hope of salvation.
There's the large carpet in the main
room. Clean it.
And yet, Cinderella maintains a good and hopeful attitude to
hey,
her life.
Still keep cleaning, though. But seriously,
thank
I can.
Thank you so much for everything.
The second heroine to be given the title of Disney Princess. Her plights are one of the most empathetic of them all.
The glass slipper.
She's the least deserving
of her
trouble.
Ruined my dress, though. Still got ugly, though.
Telling us that a dream is a wish your heart makes, we sure are glad that hers came true.
It's pretty fun. And they live happily ever after.
Agree with our list?
Well, that's all for top 10 greatest Disney princesses. We'll see you next time. And always, the next letter is the letter Q.
Cartoon, cartoon.